we take Berlin.
It's only after I started recording professionally that the news started gathering and the evidence started accumulating that I had, you know, a lousy voice. And I even read just a couple of days ago in Libération that I had an atrocious voice.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you can't expect any mercy from Libération.